Yeah, do it as many times as you want. But I just feel like it's 4:30 right now, and we're right on time for first shot. So shit, let's get it.
How do I take the photo?
What time is it?
Yeah, I don't know how to switch in between that.
Yes. Like, build up. Let the anger build up. Okay. And be in the car just a little bit, so it makes sense, you know what I'm saying? So, just go be wilding out in the car. I'm cool with you wilding out in the car. Just wild out of the car for, like, you know, 5 more seconds longer. I'll just say,
When you asked me who's on the phone, at first, say a calm movie. Like, who's on your phone? It's just nobody. It's just my friend. No, you should be able to trust me. Then you still despise. Let me see your fucking phone. Okay. Or something like that.
No? Yeah, it's
like,
yeah.
Like more intensity as well. Like more intensity.
Right.
Once you get to that, once you building up, like you actually get into yelling or whatever, yeah, make sure like, you feel it so that, yeah. I'm gonna change it so we don't gotta be on folks' property. I'm gonna have her behind or whatever. She's gonna be walking around. Her, one in all black. She's just, you know, enjoying the park or whatever. Then she gonna, mm-hmm. That's how I need to feel a little loud. It was good. I like it. I'm loving it. I just needed to, you know, pull it up. They wouldn't even. Sorry. Alright, so let's do that one time. I'm gonna keep the title on her and then we're gonna do it again so I get the title on you.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? But that was good. Once you get building up, make sure you're not smiling. I want you angry.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I want you.
It's hard because my mouth does that.
I need you to, you know, be.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna piss you off. This
like you're the front. All right, y'all ready though?
All right, we're ready.
Piss me off.
Yeah,
he's
coming out of nowhere.
He
just walks up.
Yeah, you're gonna have the lights on too. That's what I felt my cue was.
Interesting. All right.
I'll tell you when I'm ready for you.
Yeah.
He has point, like when I'm right here, I want you to literally be behind me and get one of the lights just showing blue, red, and because he said, like, you're going to get the attention of the couple. I know
where he is right here.
Yeah, right here.
All right, let's do it.
Are we doing it right now?
Yeah, right now.
All right.
You know, Ashley probably should be here. She could be the other lady. She needs to be involved. She could be the one that's calling the cops, you know? Nick, get Ashley. She could be calling the cops, right? She's a bystander.
It's gonna be like a vlog stuff.
No. She was attacking him, but they still took me in.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay.
He said, now I gotta take him in. And he goes, no. She was attacking him. I saw everything. And you gotta tell her, hey, ma'am, just stand out of the way. I'm taking him in. Right. Cool.
All right, everybody clear the back.
I'm not on the phone though, I'm talking to the actual police officer there, right?
No, yeah, you call the cops, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then when he arrives, when he's like
arresting me,
you're saying, no, oh my God, she attacked him.
And
so
okay.
he just, nah, ma'am, stay out of the way unless I take you in as well.
Only let me know when you're ready for the police to come. Unless it's
for the police to come?
No, for the police life. So.
Once he points and says, so he's gonna be like, you're gonna draw attention, or you're gonna have da 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 da. Then I want you to put it up.
You got it. You gonna see it in his glasses too.
He comes up.
Got it.
You good?
Yeah. Alright.
Turn around, put your hands behind your back.
It's hard being a black man in America.
Wait, damn. Officer, hold up. No, bitch, you
didn't.
Damn,
I didn't touch her, man. You're going to hear from
officer,
my lawyer.
Officer, seriously, he didn't do anything. Officer,
hold,
please.
Hold, wait a minute.
Please,
calm down.
Okay,
calm down.
I'm sorry.
First, I'll be done with this one. Hey, set up for the jail. Yeah, you ready? We good?
I'm saying, that's just you.
I was going to take these ones. Everybody can get set up for jail other than Ashley Katanka.
Are you, Olu, you got the wide on this, right?
Yeah.
All right, cool.
You're probably going to be in this room.
That's cool, though.
That one? Yeah. Bluetooth.
Aaron. Bluetooth. Connected.
Are you able to plug that speaker in?
Beautiful. Bossy.
You
put on my
pictures. It was just like,
I'm
not
Instagram,
really?
Yeah.
Richard. Harry.
Excuse my fault.
He's recording somebody.
It's a clip. She went up on my shit. And that's when I flip. Tell her to take a blow. Whoa, over. Criminalist and shit. Trigger my bed and bitch. If mention of one time kicks, I'll go like bitch with flip.
Can you go to belt in jail so you can have a belt? They'll let you have it.
Hold in cell.
They don't let you have it. I take it. Everywhere, I always take the belt.
Yeah. Well. Kind of crazy shit. Damn. In disguise, I go watch the match and crazy bitch. Stupid if you get hit. Wish I looked at you with
flip.
I'm gonna go. Yeah.
Look.
I literally got the charger.
Just as he said that.
You got the charger today? Because you said it's down to 50% battery.
Yeah. T-Dot Recordings. We're recording one music video, man.
Yeah.
Recording more than one. Got your officer right here. The man himself.
We gotta speed this up. We're gonna run out of time.
We got stage hands right here.
And then we'll be working on the bar.
I gotta change clothes for that. So.
Okay, do you?
Yeah.
We can shoot her at
the borderline in question.
While you're doing that, we'll go to the hospital, man, and knock that out.
We need to get her in here acting crazy.
Innocent bystander.
Yeah, right.
I'm gonna need the blicky.
You're gonna need the blicky?
I'm gonna need the blicky.
Why'd you have to say it like that?
I need the blicky.
You can say blick. You can say heat.
Let's get it pop pop.
Oh man.
Get the blicky, yeah?
That's what they say up there? That's what y'all say
in
Canada?
Andrew Tate says where I got it from.
That's what Andrew Tate says?
Yeah, yeah. Get the blicky.
You probably should have changed, man.
Should I change?
I can change
it. No. It's the same kind.
Okay, all right.
Go ahead.
Oh, yeah.
She has the blicky and rubber gloves.
What do you got going on?
Behind the scenes lit.
Like you're really emphasizing on the blicky.
The blicky. Are you switch? You see what you got? You can do a video for these pieces.
Oh yeah, I've been taking photos.
Oh, yeah? You got music?
Oh,
cool.
You just have it all
upset. Just one more time. What is that called?
The blicky?
Blicky.
You get the blicky, you get the blicky.
Oh, okay. Whoa. Careful. Whoa. Hey, don't point that at me. Okay, yeah.
Still borderline, show on the side.
That's not advertiser-friendly content. That is not advertiser-friendly content. Uncle Griffith, right there.
Shit just got incredibly RU. Was that
okay? Yeah. What the fuck?
Perfect. Are you getting changed?
I think so.
There's some dressing
in
that room. Alright. Oh, shit. Sorry.
They said this is the role she was born to play, baby.
What are we doing?
So he's changing and we want to try to do the...
We doing the hospital thing before here?
Yeah, that's what he's trying to do.
Okay.
Trying to do the hospital thing before that, right? Yeah. Hello.
I'm going to take the feet.
Jim is skittles.
Careful. How many fingers am I holding up?
Dose.
All right.
What does that mean?
How to do a field sobriety test on you.
Sobriety test?
Yeah. Got anything to drink tonight, Mr. Carefoot?
I didn't know you were changing
it. Mr. That's my dad's name.
We can't do the hospital thing right now. He's changing it up.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, you do have it? Okay, we do have it.
We have one, but what's the doctor wearing?
They wanted me to wear that.
You wouldn't be wearing this. This is for the patients.
I completely understand that, but that's what Tazadoc told me. That's what I'm like, it doesn't make sense for me to wear that. I'm not the patient.
Do that. I thought you were saying, while he's changing it up to the doctor.
No, we can't. We gotta wait. And then when he comes out of there, I can
We're not recording that kind of content.
Yeah.
I'm
in the bar and gets arrested. He's just in there chilling, trying to have a drink.
She's fine. For the hospital scene, I'm supposed to be wearing a hospital gown, but they wanted the doctor to wear this, but doctors wouldn't wear
a hospital
gown.
No, he has one already.
So why would the doctor be wearing a hospital gown?
Because they don't have a white coat.
But that doesn't make any sense.
Well, the show must go on.
Okay.
So, since we're going to do this one first, you can wear something else since we're going to do shoot the bar.
We're doing this first, so I should change.
Yes.
Should I be wearing the hospital gown too?
No, I didn't escape the hospital.
This is not a
joke
for me.
Is that what he said?
I don't know what anybody's saying.
Okay, good. No. We're going to wait.
But it was like a feeling or something like that, though. And he brought that bit like slow mo. So, right, that introduces us to the bar. From there, I want to see like one of those glasses coming down to his hand, slow motion. And he grabbed it. And now we're at the bar, and the wide shot is him picking a drink up. And then the whole action, grabbing a drink, bottom, and maybe doing a lyric, and her coming in. But I think they might have dialogue. We gotta ask him. But that's just how we want to open it. If we could, fire at the wide shot.
Change the exposure because sometimes this light is killing me. There has to be something.
You got your height stuff, I guess. Yeah, what you mean is it? Oh, the light. Got you. So the light is good?
Now that I see your frame, I can paint a little bit better for the picture. But I gotta know where we at with it. And then once we hit you with a little bit of fog, it should go ahead and, get it smooth. What I want to do is, I want to see her script. I'm about to look at it on my phone. Oh, I just sent it to you. I got it. Okay, I should pick up the fall right now.
Careful.
Yeah.
Careful. The party animal.
Yep, thank you, Lee.
Y'all should be in love with her. What's your name? RV the Airbender.
I want to be comfortable and we could get like 30 minutes of whistling.
Yeah. So basically, we hear this is the villain. He kills the black guy, of course.
Wow. That's cold.
Yeah, important just for this job.
He's from Michigan.
Man, Michigan.
Detroit, stand up.
Detroit, stand up.
I like how you went with it.
Folder in here yours?
What?
The folder that's in here? Okay.
calm down. You're looking at yourself. You're looking at yourself, Nick. You're looking at you, Nick.
Yeah, like that.
That's you, Nick. That's definitely you. That's definitely you. We're just all sitting there, and you'll be like, you just start dancing, say something.
Yeah, right. You want me? Like, you want me? Like me?
I'm not mad at you, I'm mad at him.
What?
Put it on you.
There was a scene that she was supposed to be talking to him. Well, we skipped that. So Nick, and she said, hey, you just want me to set. And then she called the cops on him.
Man, that's crazy.
No, we'll skip that. We'll skip that.
Oh, right, that's right. Bill.
You want one thing.
Shit, it's driving home that principle. Ain't no female equality over here. Don't go to the man.
Yeah, I want this. Hey, back that light up to your left.
What's the back? Right there.
Thank you. And
how was it? Okay, so she storms into the bar. He stumbled into the bar, so let me just give you a synopsis of what's going on here. So, he arrested me in the bar scene. Sent me to the bar scene, Taz meets new girlfriend. Girlfriend asks, have you left her yet? Taz. She got me arrested, I'm done with her. Girlfriend. I want to be exclusive. Give a hug. Borderline storms in. Say, bitch, get your hands off of my man.
Ooh.
Girlfriend jumps behind Taz. And said, stay away, you crazy savage. Cool the cops. Borderline cuts her wrist. And say, I'll just die there. Then we switch to another hospital scene. So we'll just fit the hospital scene right there.
Yes. Okay, action.
So have you left her yet?
Of course, for you, baby. I left her. It's done. She got me arrested today.
Because you know I want to be exclusive.
As well, on the beast.
Get your fucking hands off of him, you bitch!
Whoa.
What the fuck is happening here?
No.
I thought you loved me. What's going on
we're
here?
Done.
I thought you went away from us, you crazy
we're
stuff.
Done.
Call
you
cops.
You got me arrested.
What's happening?
It's over. It's over.
I thought we were still together. What are you doing? Make him stop. What are you fucking doing? I thought you loved me.
We need help.
I thought you fucking loved me. What the fuck is happening?
We need help. It's over.
You were texting me. You were calling. You told me you still fucking loved me. You can't call.
I love you like a fool. Let's do it one more time so I can get it. I know. Control here.
You're gonna be like,
I love it. Call for one.
I love it.
Call for one.
Hey,
you're always having guns, man.
I'm gonna get one time. I'm gonna be done with
it.
Get 25 cents and use a payphone. Call someone.
I need the plan.
Abort.
Oh,
yeah. Look at your phone. Look at your payphone.
Wash your top.
Yeah, right?
We just need one.
You should have your
one. I just wanted to when I'm in their face, and you really look like behind me.
What if there's someone out there?
Area, and they're going to be in this area right now. So we need y'all stand
in
here.
I'm not about you.
That's the boy line right there.
Actually, we know I draw. It's
on you. I don't even know if they'll have you in the scene.
Good. Yeah, take a script off for your
ball. That arm move.
Yeah.
The CBI might not want to see with that character.
Ladies. Where are you going with that? Now I'm just going to put it where he
is. That's what it's calling for, the CBI?
That's a good question.
Is it Secret Services? I don't know.
Psych.
Royal Marines?
Hey, do some...
Yeah,
we'll
put it while you just stand there, like, the whole time.
That would be crazy.
You're saying it's RV, right?
RV.
Oh yeah, that's better with the four.
RV right
there. It's like cigarette smoke, right?
Yeah, so pretty much bar haze is what we call. All right, y'all
that
ready?
That is partner in crime.
I mean, y'all can either to the window or...
To the window.
Actually, no, come
get
by.
Rid of the extras.
Come on, come
yeah,
out.
Yeah, I'm
oh, you officers, you sure?
Yeah,
I'm kidding
you. Yeah, yeah. The cops just here having a drink. Yeah. Like, the cops could be in the bar having a drink. Excuse me. Right? He'd be right there with you. He's off duty.
Very cold.
Have a club soda or something. You know?
club soda, not a beer. You can't drink on Zoom.
Yes.
Yeah. Club soda, something like that. Yeah, water would be fun, right?
It's a Tubi movie. They gonna drink beer, they gonna drink alcohol.
It's not movie made. A Tubi movie.
Yeah, there you go. Glass of water. Alright.
Oh, alright, so I'm gonna mix it up and do a towel so I don't look alcohol.
Oh, no, it's cool.
More water.
Attention to detail.
Orifices right on the spot.
We're gonna start from the hood.
Okay, cool. So you need to just squirm it in.
Yeah. You have any notes for me, or was that okay?
No, it's good. Just gonna say exclusive, because we're starting from the hood. We're not doing the entire scene.
Oh, the hospital bed is lit. So
love it like cook food.
Okay, y'all ready? I'm on.
Y'all ready?
Yeah,
everybody on. What the fuck is this?
There's paper towels in the bathroom.
Alright, everybody ready? Gucci. Good. Starting on the hug in 3, 2, 1, action.
Get your hands off of him, you fucking bitch! Whoa. What the fuck is happening here? What are you doing?
Get away from me, you crazy savage! What the fuck? Call the cops!
It's over, we're done. But she had on something kind of exotic.
For
so
that.
She stormed in. Okay. Like, because we're kind of like in a private area.
Where y'all gonna be? Where's that gonna be?
I don't know. I don't know where we can see that. They don't have a bedroom, nothing like that. A house, nothing. No sofa.
Okay.
Okay,
pull it
off.
Well, let's do this.
Maybe that scene outside.
Improvise, adapt, and overcome.
Wait. Okay.
So, Tess, do I need to change or should I stay for this for the next scene where she comes in and the cops come in?
Did you just have that one move?
For the scene, right here.
Yeah, they have a license
to change. I'm about to change into a different outfit.
Completely different.
My complexion.
Okay.
Excuse me.
Man, I was rolling carefoot. Dang, that's crazy. I said, do you have a license to conceal carry? And he said, my complexion.
Oh. Damn.
Hey, you could go over there. Make your shit. You guys should ask for the scene. You don't need us for that.
I
need you. Careful,
man.
Make sure
this is good.
Speak this up. There's someone
who
sees
we're here. Actually, I probably shouldn't record the house.
You take shoes off, lay in bed. You're gonna be talking about your childhood, how your parents, you know, didn't do what right by you.
Am I handcuffed to the bed while we have this conversation?
Yes, yes. She's about to diagnose you to find out if you're going to regular jail or psychiatric jail.
Who's she? Can someone tie
the psychiatrist. Unless so we have one.
Well, here. He's supposed to be the doctor.
Oh, I didn't know. Okay, so he'll be the doctor. Now, how about?
You should not be wearing that.
I know.
No, you shouldn't wear that at all.
But they don't have a white coat.
What if you just did a voiceover? Like someone's asking me, but you don't have anybody doing it.
I think we can do that as well.
What is that on the bottom?
I think that's an
idea.
This?
Yeah. What's that?
What?
That's a sheet. Oh. Can you tie this for me?
Okay. Perfect. So we got it.
Oh my goodness. I'm sorry, y'all. I need to stop this.
So what?
Don't look at me. That was weird. Why you look?
Send that to me.
I look like a
stalker.
Send that
to me. Okay, cool.
He could.
If we could pull it off. What do you think if we put the doctor in Nick's coat? Just for the sake of it. Because it's only background.
I really think just the voice.
You think so?
I think it's more. Yeah.
But maybe
you don't want to talk to him.
Okay. Well, yeah.
I mean, you can ask him.
We can try. I think it's going to be up to him. What is he doing right now?
Change.
I
promise you'll be ready by the time you got up. So let's do this.
Let it buck.
But who? Bump the doctor.
We're
trying to
teach
the psychiatrist.
Well, I would have did that, but I don't know.
What's up?
Are we doing both sides?
Let's get
no.
You can't do the other one. There's no keys to the room.
What?
No, you're doing great with the handcuffs. Like, there's no sides? you got the character down. There you go.
Oh, let me get some B-roll right here. Lay down.
get you, you know what I'm saying? Hey, try to,
When they confiscate your jewelry, she gets arrested.
Oh, shit! As soon as I started, get down, you. You got that?
That's a safety.
You got that? You got that?
Yes. Not a
you got that?
Oh, what is this?
I'm sorry, y'all. I'm quick to work. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It is warm.
Already? Is it back on? Alright. Right. Let's start with the craziness.
So it's just on here?
Oh, you can say it.
No, I'm putting this.
Gloves. Oh, hey, put some gloves on.
What are you talking about?
So the shot's just here?
Oh, look, I was going up. The door open for a light.
Yeah.
That's a move. I want you to shake
this over. Where's the part? There's a stethoscope right there, too. Hey.
Who's? No, no, no. Ain't no day.
Yeah,
yeah.
Okay.
What is your
role?
There we go.
Here. What the fuck?
This is great.
Let's do one more.
You're great.
Thank you.
I'm gonna do a wide shot. Can you do that same thing one more time? I'm gonna zoom in to you. Okay.
On you. Would it be kind of cool to be like waking up, like realizing?
Ooh! Now you're thinking. Now you're thinking. Hold on, don't.
This is like such a bad angle for me.
I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be a little extra. All right, close your eyes. Hold on, do not do that. Okay, now on you.
What? What the fuck? What the fuck? Let me the fuck out! What the fuck is happening? Let me
out! Let's return back to that again, but you can be up. You don't gotta go back. You're already up.
Okay.
You're just saying, I just want to buy a shot. So do the same thing I'm on you.
Let me out! Let me out! Fuck! Fucking let me out! What the fuck is happening?
Let's go one more time. Keep going.
Fucking let me out! What the fuck is doing this? What the fuck is happening?
Cut. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Perfect. Love my cooking. Hey, we in here like swimwear. Don't judge my hair right now. I don't got a haircut.
You ain't let it down.
It's
all
that.
Why are you wearing?
You lay down, man. I
ain't getting shaped up. All right, doctor. What's the status on the patient?
She's borderline.
Oh, okay. What countries?
What countries?
Yeah, borderline. What countries?
She's borderline of crazy, psycho, and she's also bordering mental breakdown.
Oh, okay.
All at the same time. That'd
be funny if you came in pushing a cart, got the electroshock therapy there going.
There you go. Yeah. Get in the whole cart. That's right. Push the cart in there. You're right.
Do that exact action from beginning to end.
So,
okay. Yep. You said what I see you doing, right? Like this. I feel like I'm in Stranger Things. All right,
let's go. All
right, bet. Natural. When I say action, okay? Okay. Can somebody record me? Yeah, that I'm playing. I'm bullshit. Action!
What the fuck is happening? Fucking let me out!
Cut! That's all I needed. Okay, stop.
Well, push the card in there.
It's a young ass doctor, ain't it?
Hey, man.
Thanks, sure is, man. Dewey Houser.
Just gotta start somewhere.
I was doing the online classes during the pandemic, right?
You know, it's a lot of smart young motherfuckers out here. You know, folks graduating college at 16 nowadays.
She's
you know,
a real 13. Benjamin Button.
What can we say? 13, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I think I got a marker in my pocket.
He's got that disease where he gets younger all the year.
Benjamin.
Button,
yeah. Dang, I couldn't even say button. Officer, please. Oh, Lou.
Yeah. You got it?
Yeah.
All right, so we about to light the two lights special right here and make right around. After that, we're going to perform the performance right there. And she rolls up on it.
That's what his girlfriend had right there as well.
She pulls up. I think she should have that uniform.
Yeah,
with the handcuff.
With the handcuff hanging up.
Yeah.
All right, cool. Thank you.
That's all right through. Well, yeah, it's a brain, man.
Well, why y'all do this? I'm sitting my ass down too. Look, how's your day?
Good.
Perfect one right there. Dang. She was like, how do you push the button? You don't have a finger.
Oh my God. So did you guys start the scene already?
No, not, well, a little bit, but not with Junior just yet.
Did you cry?
Well,
I'm gonna come and visit her. I'm gonna tell you what's going on.
I'm gonna cry. Why are you doing this to me?
Oh, this was shot up 60.
Right.
But you could,
but then you can't roll up.
What's up, man? You got something to say?
This mosquito.
I'm with the man, the legend, the myth.
You're funny. All legend. It looked like you just came from school. And grab those. Thank you.
Good. Well, I know they gave degree.
Yeah, they're doing programs.
You got a thermostat or something? What is it? What kind of degrees they got?
They got a Celsius, Kelvin.
Celsius? Oh, okay, I'm impressed.
You know, for all the metric people out there.
A metric, what's up?
Metric. Metric in the metro.
Imperial rules the world, though. Are you contemplating life decisions right now? Like, how did you end up here?